All right, folks, welcome to Game 3 of Backyard Baseball Season 3. We've got a fantastic team thus far, and we are undefeated. We have won the first two games. First one we dominated, and the second one we only got a couple points, but that was enough. Today, we're facing off against the Reds. Well, we're the Green Fishes, so I think we can beat the Red Reds, or whatever they are. Another away game? I hope it's not a bad field. Let's just see. It's Tin Can Alley. Great. It's the worst. Well, that sucks. Alright, let's see what my team is like. Tony, ooh! One minus in fielding, but he's got some increases. I'm happy with that. Lisa's her usual self. Stephanie Morgan's her usual self. Pablo's normal. Arthur's back to normal. Pete's good. Dante's good. Marky's good. And, ooh! Mikey Thomas with the increases. Oh, this is going to be great. Oh, Mikey. Mikey, you're going to be awesome. Sweet. My team is on their A game today. Well, the bad news is, well, it's a good thing Mikey actually got a speed increase because I don't think he'll be hitting home runs today. But maybe he'll hit it on the truck. Do I want Marky here? Or do I want to switch him up a bit? But the problem is, I have kind of my slower members all... Well, no, I just kind of have the slow characters in general. I don't think I'll change the batting order. I don't think there's any need to. All right, the Reds. We have... Lorelei Inkaye. Okay, she's... Wow, she's good. She's a monster batter. It's Angela DelVecchio! Oh, what the heck? That's why Tony has the increases. But wow, Angela got way more increases than Tony did. That's so not fair. Okay, so she's a beast. Gotta watch out for her. Barry Larkin, he's pretty solid. Fabian Callahan, she's good at batting, and that's it. Samuel Middleton, really good at batting. Debbie Nagasawa, also very good at batting. Lance Lambert, okay, wow, it's a good thing we're on Tin Can Alley, actually, because all their guys are capped at batting, pretty much, and he's fast, too. Molly May is decent at batting. And then Fred Flintstone. Okay, well, great. Yeah, it's actually a good thing that we're on Tin Can Alley, because otherwise they would be getting a lot of home runs. Yeesh. That's not good. Alright, well, may as well get started. This is gonna suck.
It's time for another game of the most exciting baseball around. This is Sunny Day and Vinny the Gooch welcoming you to Tin Can Alley, where there is no such thing as a home run.
Going head-to-head in today's game are the Green Fishes and... the Cincinnati Reds. This has been quite an exciting season for these kids, and the playoffs are in sight. These kids should be very proud of their performance so far. They've played hard, and it's paid off.
Without further ado, it's baseball time! Don't hold back, fans. Show the Fishes how much you want them to win.
Glub, glub. Okay, there was a lot to unpack in there. First off, why is Vinny wearing that color ring? He's supposed to be wearing a purple ring, because that's the color of our team. Second of all, it should have been the Red Reds, not the Cincinnati Reds. I mean, come on. Red Reds is like the perfect team name, wouldn't you say? Yeah, well, all right. We're not getting any younger. Let's go. All
right. Let's
play
ball.
Play ball.
DelVecchio.
Like her brother Tony, Sugar Pop has a pretty solid spitball, especially on days ending with Y.
This is my first time going up against Angela DelVecchio. Alright, Pete, we still have that sweet 1.0 batting average. Almost unheard of.
I'm gonna hit a touchdown.
Well, let's make that happen. He's gonna be... And now Angela's actually super fast because she really wants to show up Tony. How did that miss? No, you know what? We're hitting line drive with Pete. I want to get it away from Angela. Okay, or hit it right to first base. Actually, that was very nice. What the heck, Angela? There's no way you should be that fast. She had a milkshake before this game, that's why. Oh, boy, Dante!
Runner on first, nobody out.
Oh, are you having cake?
Not cake, but a hot dog from the looks of it.
Into the windup, handle
Yeah, Angela's... Normally, Angela's, like, she's really good at pitching, she's really good at batting, and that is absolutely it. But today, she's just basically capped at everything. This is not good. Too low? Nope, not too low. Okay, their catcher don't have much of an arm. Excellent. Welcome, Vince! Nice to see ya. Hope you're doing well. We're on Tin Can Alley, which is actually a good thing, because, like, basically everybody on their team is capped at batting. Alright, Dante. We gotta hit a line drive, and then Pete can sacrifice. What?! That did not look like a strike at all. Pfft, you just ate an entire hot dog. Alright, Mikey. You've got a bit of a speed increase, which is good. I need you to hit it on the truck, though, buddy. Too high. Wow, that... They said it... They always say the ball is way lower than it actually is. I don't know why. What? That's a second strikeout. That's not good. Alright, Pablo, I need you to come through for me. That is a shockingly low batting average for you. I think the pro today is Angela DelVecchio, because what the heck, why does she have this many increases? I don't think this has anything to do with Angela being the pitcher. That just had to do with Mikey Thomas's bat phasing through the ball. You may as well run, Pete. Yeah. In any other situation, Angela would have dropped that. She's normally like a one at fielding. That's a not a good batting average, Barry. We gotta fix that, one way or another. Nice one, Lisa! If Angela's getting strikeouts, so are we. We're not gonna let her beat us. Plus, we've got Master Tony, so... Oh, speaking of which... This is literally my first time ever going up against Angela in these season play streams. Because you can't go up against her in the 97 version, and then she didn't appear in the last season. Nice one, Lisa! This is why I replaced Lulu with you. Oh boy. Yabba-dabba-doo! Fred Benson. Oh good, we got juice. Alright. Nice grounder, straight to Mark Dubois. Your yabba-dabba out. Oh, yeah, I do need Flintstone sound clips. I either just need yabba-dabba-doo, or I need Fred going, bat, or both. Yeehaw! Oh, well, this is just a free out for them, isn't it? This is basically a free out, because even if he hits the ball, hot concrete, he ain't getting to first. Lisa, I argue that Lisa's one of the best pitchers in the game, at least in the 97 version, because both of her hooks, which are the best pitches, are really, really good. She also is good at fielding, so she's not a liability if the ball gets hit to her. Wow, Marky, that is impressive. That's straight to their fielders, though. No, it's not! Mark Dubois single, y'all! Oh, yes! DelVecchio versus DelVecchio. We gotta hit power. Also, we're gonna steal with Marky because their catcher is terrible. That's way too high. Come on, Marky. Yes! Well, come on, Marky! Marky stole second again! I can't believe that actually worked. Good job, DuBois! Rats. Come on, we gotta get a really good hit. This is where a Duel of the Fates really is gonna play. Oh, come on, Tony! You're supposed to be better at batting today. I hate it when they, like, give you false hope like that, where they're like, oh, we're dropping it! Psych! Alright. gotta go big hit. Gotta. That's such a low batting average, but we're gonna improve it. Yoink! Arthur. Really? Arthur. Really? No, you know what? Let's line drive. Arthur's clearly not feeling up for it today. Okay. That's fairly solid.
That's a slow roll.
And there we go. We duked him really, real good. Nice job, Marky. All right, Stephanie. We need you to hit it into the outfield. Just get it to the outfield, girl. Oh, what a hit. Oh, that was... Oh, don't go right to him. Rats. Oh, no. Guys, it's all up to Lisa. We gotta go power with Lisa and hope she pulls off another miracle like she did on the last game. Alright, Lisa. How does she have, like, double the batting average that Pablo does? Literally, she has, like, almost double the batting average that Pablo has. That's ridiculous. Okay, well, Marky's out. Rats! They're not giving us an inch. Alright, Fabian. Alright! Oh, well. But Marky, you're moving the wrong way, boy. That's okay. Lisa's just tagged her. Wow. I appreciate that Lisa's actually just competent at defense in general. Yeah, she's bad at batting, but she's basically a one-woman army when they're at bat. No, don't go on top of the truck. That's not good. Okay, Pete. Stop running, Pete. You're wasting your energy. Stop running. Stop running. Oh, wow. They cheesed them. They only got a ground rule double. He had to go backwards. Thank you, game. Ugh, dentist tomorrow. That's not fun. Glad you're here, Marty. And glad backyard baseball can be fun for you. Uh-oh. Arthur? Arthur, you didn't even run to the ball. I don't like the automated fielding a lot of the time. Okay, if she gets this hit on the truck, we are in big trouble. I don't care if it's the cheese strategy. We don't want Debbie to get this hit on the truck. Yes! Great strikeout. Yeah, Mello, I don't think they have a single person on their team with a batting that's less than 8. And at least 6 of their players are capped at batting. No. Okay, we gotta get him out. Marky, grab the ball and just touch the base. Yes! Okay, good. It's a high-scoring game, folks. 0-0. Not even sure why I brought my chocolate-covered raisins with me. Alright, well, we're at the fast part of our lineup, so... Part of me wants to try to...
I'm gonna hit a touchdown.
I'm gonna try to hit it on the truck with Pete. This could backfire, but I wanna try. Okay. You know what? I'll take it.
Gotta watch your kneecap.
I kind of think he should have been out there, but I'll take it, game. I'll take whatever I can get. Dante! You're fast and you're pretty good at fielding, but doggone it, you cannot hit the ball straight. And that time, the ball was half a ball higher than... I do not understand. This is why I need the shadow, because I can't tell if... Well, we're in the same position we were at the first inning. Okay, that's a pop fly.
Easy money for the opposing team.
Unless they push each other out of the way. Oh wait, why did I do that? I thought it was bouncing into the outfield. Angelo's just knocking over the professional baseball player, like, out of my way, sugar pop. Pablo. Yeah, Pablo literally half of the batting average that Lisa has. Ridiculous. All right, Pablo. Gotta hit it on the truck, man. You've got to. That was probably not a strike. Like, what is wrong with Pablo's batting? Like, it feels like he's only a 7 at batting this season. Okay, that's a foul. Darn. Oh, nice. Getting home runs is always fun. Let's get a home run right now, please. Full count. Oh, no. Do not. No. Don't walk, Pablo. That was not a strike. I feel like the programming for where the ball actually is and where the game says the ball is very off. Well, we're not scoring this inning. Nope, that's right to Debbie. Nope, they gave me false hope. No. This is not good, because in a stalemate, I think they're going to score first, because their team is stacked. Alright, Molly May. Alright, Arthur. Don't drop it like you did in the TV show. Arthur, you dropped it like you did in the TV show. She is super slow, though. She is super, super slow, so maybe this is the best thing. Double play. Hey, Barry. Is he, though? Is he? Darn it, should have thrown it to first. That's okay. Barry Steak Fries, everyone's favorite mobile game hero. Yeah, especially when she's, like, doubly capped at batting, because... It's like Angela versus Tony. They both get stat boosts, but Angela gets way more stat boosts than Tony does. Oh, here, no, you can redeem yourself. I'll throw the exact same pitch. How do you like hooks on the, like, outside? Get it, Pablo. Oh my gosh, Pablo, you are garbage at defense. Pablo is, like, actual garbage at defense. He can't catch anything. And yet they say he's basically capped at fielding. It's ridiculous. Alright, Freddy, yabba-dabba-doo! If he hits this, it'll be a yabba-dabba-doozy. Pablo, you are in the wrong place, you dumb butt! What the... I hate the auto-controlling AI. They always make the wrong decisions. Pablo and Arthur on that side is a bit too much of a liability. I'm gonna put Dante on that side, and... Yeah, I was debating putting Tony on third, but... In case they pop up, Tony is the only reliable one who can actually catch it. Okay, that's another strikeout. That's good. We're not out of the woods yet, though. But the nice thing is now we just need to get one out. So if we can get the person who's out, who's batting next out before Barry gets home, this will be good. Oh, it's the lamb. What's the lamb's stats again? Is he super fast? I hope not. Darn it, he kind of is. Oh, that's right. Angela is really slow. Even with her speed, massive speed increase. So yeah, I will try to get it deferred. Dang, Lisa! This is why I picked Lisa for my team. That right there. Yeah, oh my gosh. She face planted on the concrete to save the game. MVP. Oh yes. Battle of the Heroes / Duel of the Fates. Alright, line drive with Tony. Never do anything else. Really, Tony? You're supposed to be better today now that you're playing your sibling. Oh, you can beat Angela to first base, because their first baseman did the same dumb thing Pablo did. Oh, yay. Nice one, Slick. You got one off your sister. Oh, yes. Everyone's favorite, Arthur. How could I forget that? I made it a Twitch highlight. All right, we need the big hit, Pablo. Pablo? I meant Arthur. I mean, to be fair, we also needed the big hit when Pablo was there.
Living on the edge.
Whew.
You know what's the most exciting thing about winning? It's when you win. I love that feeling.
We haven't won yet.
I took my eye off the ball.
I don't know why the bat phases through the ball sometimes. That's gonna be a foul, isn't it? No, it's not! Tony, go to third. Arthur, go to second. Wow. Okay, their outfielder has no arm. Wow! Yes! Nice job, Arthur!
I win!
Now you're winning.
Bubbles is the most enthusiastic baseball enthusiast I've ever run across.
All right. We can get a point this inning.
As you can tell, I've modeled my stance off the Great Bay Route.
I couldn't tell, but all right. Stephanie, hit a line drive, get it in the outfield, advance the players. Okay, decent enough hit, oh, yes. Tony, go home. Arthur, go to third. Actually, no, Arthur, don't go to third. Oh, my gosh, he face-planted on the concrete. Tony with the point, yes!
There's nothing worse than a big goose egg next to your team's name.
Oh, yes, Tony with the clutch.
This girl is scrapper. Look at that determination.
Tony and Lisa MVP. And Arthur. Arthur hit that great double, which allowed that to happen. Let's hit Power of Lisa. Either that or just... Actually, maybe I'll just hope for the walk. Because there's a chance that they could get a double play if Lisa hits it. Especially if she pops it up. Nope, she didn't pop it up. Alright.
That little blooper sent him running.
Oh my gosh, they hit a single! Yes! Pete Wheeler! Pete Wheeler! He can hit it on the truck! Hopefully. Yes! It's all turning up already now! Nope, remember Pete, you're left-handed.
I'm gonna hit a touchdown.
If anyone could do an inside the park home run, it's Pete Wheeler. You scared Angela? You want to walk him? Not a bad idea, because Dante stinks at batting. Yeah, that was way too high, even by the game standards. You sweating, Angela? You're sweating. I can tell. Okay. In between the fielder? Oh, no.
That's a slow roll.
Ooh, slide. Okay. Phew. Okay, we got another point and only one out. No double play. Nice job, Pete. Dante, you struck out twice.
You know what's the most exciting thing about winning? It's when you win. I love that feeling.
All right, Dante, you're going to bunt. Because enough of these terrible line drives. What do you mean, attempts? It's Pete. He's going to steal. Why would you not slide on a concrete field? I don't know why you wouldn't. Makes perfect sense to me. Do not tell me that's a strike. I want to do a frame by frame to show that the ball is an entire ball above where it actually says it is. But I can't because it's Twitch. And I'm too lazy to do it in the YouTube videos. Well, you got on base last time, Mikey. Let's hit it on the truck. Please. Sneezy kid to the rescue. Come on, give me one right down the middle and let him clobber it on top of the truck. Darn it, foul. I love the enthusiasm, though, Mikey. That was not a strike. Am I going to have to go back to my old strategy of swing at everything because the game calls everything a strike, even when it's blatantly a ball?
Ahead. ahead.
Well, at least we got 2 points. Or we actually have points now. Oh yeah, that's 2 chocolate-covered raisins.
Lorelei and Kaya.
This girl's a scrapper.
I should have picked Clanky for my team.
A bouncing ball. Pitcher makes the catch. Fires across.
Nice job, Lisa.
That's it for her.
One-woman team. All right, Debbie. I know she's good at batting, but
ready now, and the throw.
Do your worst. Clanky next season. Well, if Twitch chat makes me pick like Ricky Johnson or Kimmy Ekman, maybe to balance it out. Honestly, Clanky's like broken at pitching. Are you? You guys saw that, right? Well, Stephanie, at least you recovered your... Wow. You know what? All's well that ends well. That wasn't Arthur. Arthur 100% had that. Then Stephanie Morgan shoved him out of the way to make it go into the outfield. Arthur had that. He was playing good. Tony, just... I don't want to hear it. Nice job, Arthur. Nice job, Marky. Good job, Lisa. Way to shut him down. Accurate. Stephanie is Francine.
Swimming their way to the top.
Ha ha. Okay, Pablo.
Even though the secret weapon doesn't speak,
Pablo, I hate to say it, but like, you're not looking so hot for the picks next season. I know it's only game free, but like, wow. You have been very unremarkable this season. Actually, okay, he hit a home run the first game, so that he had a really strong start. But man, he has not done anything after that. Like, look at that. Come on. Are you serious? What a wimpy hit. Princess Sneezin' Wet could have hit it farther. That's a really obscure Arthur reference, by the way.
And the throw.
Look at this! Marky is hitting the ball farther than Pablo! In what universe is this allowed? I'm also judging Pablo's performance on last course, which, by the way, was Steel Stadium. Should have been Pablo's, like, all-you-can-eat buffet. I love... Is Marky your favorite character on my team, Marty? Other than, like, obviously Arthur. Oh.
And popped up.
Oh. Maybe she'll drop a coach.
And that's an out.
Good.
Oh, hey, speaking of good. All right, Tony. Marky is definitely memorable and funny. Both of those are true. Tony, you're supposed to have the increases. And yet, he still hits a single, despite his wimpy hits. What is this man? Okay, Arthur's been quite consistent this game. Big hit. Gotta go for the big hit. We gots to. Uh-oh, Tony, you gotta speed it up a bit, man. Whew! Tony is probably gassed. It's okay, I wanted him to steal. He's probably not going to do anything, but might as well. He can help Arthur get to first. No, that's not... You can't be serious. No part of that, even the shadow, no part of that is in the strike zone. When they showed it to me. Are you serious? Yep.
Halfway through the inning now. A long drive. There he goes.
I thought Molly May was only like an 8 at batting, not a 20. Stop running! You're gonna tire yourselves out! Is there a way to turn. To stop. To basically tell your players, stop doing what you're doing right now? I don't think there is. I think they're literally just gassing themselves.
Swinging. Popped it up.
I want only one of you to go and get that. Wow, Pablo. Dude, Pablo caught something for once in his life. Wow. Nice double play. Special bat for me. Special bat for Sydney. All right, Angie. Yeah, apparently. Your team, Pablo, Stephanie, Ichiro, yourself, Frankie Thomas, Vicky, Ahmed, and Amir. Solid lineup. I've only played the 2003 version a couple times, but I remember Ichiro, and he is really good. I'm kind of sad Ichiro's not in this. He was one of the few... Pardon? No, I'm not throwing a spitball. Now, if Tony was at the pitcher mound, I would absolutely have him for the spitball. You don't... Why are my players knocking each other over? Like, maliciously. I mean, I pretty much need to have half of my sound effects be Arthur-themed. It's accurate to the amount of references I make. Alright, Fred Flintstone. Oh, that's Oh, I should... Oh, wait. I should drink some juice. You're having Angela DelVecchio steal... Wow. Stephanie, if you hadn't stepped off of the base, you would have got her out. I am seriously debating making Stephanie not my shortstop anymore because, wow, she's been very disappointing. That's supposed to be her best position? Excuse me, Mikey, that's not what you're supposed to do. Mikey, are you serious? Oh, yes, we got him out before Angela could go home! Also, wow, Angela literally doubled her speed after getting on first base. Ah, way to shut him down. pack it up, buddy's gonna shut you down. Ooh, screaming line drive. Definitely not using it with Stephanie. I will, however, use it with Lisa. No, 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 no. No! You know what? It's kind of a waste to use the... No, I'm using it now. Because Pete can just bunt. Or hit it on the truck. I'm shocked that was a ball. But alright. No, the song that we fought for sure was the Beach Boys was Surf City. Ha ha! They almost caught the screaming line drive. Nice job. Oh my gosh, Pete still has a 1.0 batting average.
I'm gonna hit a touchdown.
Oh, well. And God said, let there be light. No, no, not a strike. 100% not a strike. Hello, Jibo Dahibo. Welcome. Sorry, I didn't say hi to you before. Oh, it didn't even go on the dumpster. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Yes! Getting anything? Yeah, literally. Three strikeouts today. Are you, Dante? Because you've done real bad today. There we go. Let's have Lisa go home, so that way, yes, so that way he gets to first. Yes! Base is loaded. Come on, Mikey Thomas. Hit it on the truck for me, please. He sneezed while turning away. Come on, Mikey. Come on, Mikey. That's not good. No! No! I wish you could tell your kids, stay. Again, they always give you the false hope, like, oh, I'm gonna drop it. Psych. Like, every time.
I don't need any calming tea!
It's true, I don't. I'm just stating the facts. And now they have a special bat, so we gotta just keep... The pitching in this game is completely rigged. I'm gonna be cheap with the pitches. You better believe it. They're being cheap with their pitching, I'm being cheap with my pitching. I have absolutely no qualms with this. Alright, Stephanie. Okay, thank you, Stephanie. Stephanie is breaking even on the number of plays she makes and the number of plays she breaks. Alright, it's the lamb. Come on! You give the computer players every possible strike. Why can't you give me the strikes? Alright, come on. We just need two more outs. We need to shut him down. Yes! Wait. Oh, that's right. They counted that first one as a ball, not a strike. I'm like, I thought that was an out. Right hooks inside. That's how we're gonna win. We're gonna win by being super duper cheap. Nice job, Pablo. That's the thing. Pablo can't catch very well. He can throw it very well, though. All right. Lorelei, her pants on fire. Your bunt... Marky, why are you leaving? You fool. What? And the Dunce Patrol has returned, ladies and gentlemen. I told him to move forward, and he threw it completely the opposite way. Enter the Dunce Patrol. There were so many stupid moments of that last play, I don't even know where to begin. No, Lisa, you can keep pitching. You still got some juice in you. It is problematic that the hooks put a bigger strain on her arm, but no, come on. We need one more out. We just need one more out. There is no way on this planet that I'm using the heat. Yep. And of course, the two pitches that they love giving you are the two pitches that are, like, laughably easy to hit. Oh yeah, they have a special bat. That was a foul. I forgot that. I literally forgot they had a special bat. Why did they not count that as a foul? That was a foul. You can betcha that if I had done the crazy bunt there, they would have said it was a foul. Like, no question. If they have, like, five crazy bunts, I'm gonna lose it. No, don't. No, 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 no. Get her out. Come on, Tony. Yeah! That's what you get for cheating, game. Get out.
The fishes have crushed them. 2-0.
What a great bunch of kids. They're gonna be hooting and hollering at the mall tonight.
This is Sunny Day.
Just like baboons.
And see you next time.
Ah, yeah. Green fishes win. You didn't even score. You had to cheat at the game and you still didn't score. How do you like it, Cincinnati Reds? Get out of here. Alright, we won 2-0. The Indians lost! Oh, sweet. Oh, the Hornets won. Interesting. Alright. Very nice. Alright. Good. I hope we don't have to play on Tin Can Alley for a while, because last season we played on that, like, as much as my home course, and it sucked. Let's look at the league leaders. Man, I'm really falling back on the number of home runs. Man. Like, Mikey Thomas and Pete Wheeler still have the most hits, though, which is great. Lisa Crockett is still in the top 10 for doubles. I don't know how this is possible. Marky Dubois hit a triple. Also don't know how that was possible. Oh no, not Xena the Warrior Princess. Oh man, the Cleveland Indians are gonna have all the good characters. Ugh. That's not good. Pete Wheeler still has a whopping 1.0 batting average, and I have no idea. How is Lisa Crockett in number 4 in batting average overall? This does not make a sense in any dimension. Yeah, Xena Warrior Princess. Pete Wheeler, obviously, the most steals. Sarah Maxwell! Oh yeah! Lisa Crockett with the most strikeouts. Excellent. Lisa Crockett with the highest earned run average. What the heck? This is... what? This doesn't make any sense at all. Yeah, well, you know, it's better than 6.666 batting averages, I suppose. Oh, wow! We're next... 2 days from now, Wednesday, we're having our rematch against the Pirates. So help me, if they chose Sandy Flats as their home turf again. Like, literally, home turf. That's not gonna be good. But we're undefeated! This is good. This is good. We're getting fewer points every game, though, which is, I don't like the sound of that. That's not... Oh, boy.